unfortunately, we lost this game. So as I asked him, and he said, we played away for God. And I think playing away to is some kind of disadvantage. But well, I think I've observed that my boys, maybe most of them, fatigue has set in there. Because a new team coming from the first division, joining the Premier, I think the matches that we played, they've used all their strength, and I think we have to sit down and assess teams and approach our next match in a different way. Because saying that fatigue has set in. So that is losing here, well, it's well played because we are playing more. The match we lost, I think it's not the best. But I think we'll go home and prepare for what's our next match.
Yeah, coach, in your initial comment, you said that playing away from home had a too performance if I got too much. So will you say that, will you admit that your playing away from home had an effect on you losing the game? Or
it was, it's also part. But when I look at it, fatigue has set in my team. So I think that's the only thing that I will address.
We don't know what options.
I think we will get a better solution.
Yes, coach.
As for replacing that substitute that I made, Kudu. He doesn't listen because I've been talking to him. Because when he has the ball, you see him as a good player. But when he loses ball, then he has a problem. And that caused the second goal. So I've seen that, and continue repeating the same mistake. So I saw that I think it's better I bring him out so that he will learn sense to go next time. So that when he's not filled up or somebody comes to take his team, he will not name his team this much.
Is it? No, I asked.
Actually, I mean, they have been first year for not playing, and I think we will still continue playing with that. And maybe when the window opens, I think they will come in to help us.
But are you going to beef up your attacking form?
We have people who are on the waiting list. So, definitely, just as you mentioned, we see them, we try them. The results are not coming. But chances upon chances that we get where we can also score more goals and score them like that. So, just as we said, we bring them and maybe it will help us to get a good position.
But, coach, I'm talking about the player not listening. I can't remember in the G8.
Or when you still continue talking to him. The only thing is that we look for somebody who will listen and will not commit.
Will you watch us on that?
Oh, we have, but also in the that is right. We have two wing defenders, the right defenders. All of them are in the that is right.